Well, this is the last thing you want to find in your groceries, but a baby snake was found in a lettuce bag purchased from an Aldi store by a Mossman resident's son. Leslie Kuhn is a member of the Facebook group Mossman Living, and she shared some surprising news when she got home. She wrote, "Last night, my son found this baby white-headed snake with the packaged baby cos lettuce he purchased from Aldi. Make sure you check packed lettuce carefully." She called wildlife experts and they arrived to retrieve the snake from the packaging. Mossman residents were quick to comment. One person wrote, "Lucky, I never got a free pet snake in my shopping." Another said, "It was there to catch the rats in the store." Finally, yikes. It's not the first time a snake story has been added to the group with 30.8 thousand followers. A resident spotted a diamond python snake soaking up some rays down at Balmoral Beach last year, frightening beachgoers. It's safe to say that we will be avoiding shopping for groceries for the rest of the week.